NCAA softball doubleheader between the Garden City Busters and your Heston College Larks. First, the starters for Garden City. Leading off and playing shortstop, number 8, Erica Vessels. Batting second in right field, number 26, Nancy Weeby. Batting third, the designated player, number 22, Ariel Denny. Batting fourth and catching, number 7, Taylor Hartman. Batting fifth in center field, number 12, Devin Hernandez. Batting sixth at first base, number 5, Bailey Muxloff-Volk. Batting seventh at second base, number 6, Hannah Adams. Batting eighth at third base, number 24, Angel Jimenez. And batting ninth, playing left field, number 18, Alyssa Dilley. The flex player for Garden City is number 17 and pitching, Samantha Akers. And now the starting lineups for your Larks. Leading off in center field, number 29, Taylor Martin. Batting second in left field, number 5, Lexi Avalos. Batting third at third base, number 22, Kendall Richardson. Batting fourth and catching, number 2, Sam Amarante. Batting fifth and playing shortstop, number 15, Sierra Long. Batting sixth in right field, number 23, Jocelyn Chavez. Batting seventh, playing second base, number 14, Kaylin Lastly. Batting eighth, playing first base, number 25, Reese McCrary. And batting ninth, your designated player, number 4, Brianna Baca. The flex player in pitching, number 18, Ashley Yason. Good luck and play ball.
Yeah. please. Get it up.
Thank you.
All right,
ladies, you wait, you
Thank you. There is something greater than anything the world has to offer. Money, fame, fortune. It's finding meaning to your life, to find a purpose for living. And that's what we do at Heston College. We help people find that special calling, to find out what they were born to be and do, to figure out that purpose that's greater than themselves.
At Heston College, I really think about the logo as being center to who we are. It's a greater than sign. It's an arrow. It's taking people places. And it's taking students beyond their worldview, beyond their comfort zones. It's about helping students be greater than themselves through an environment that is focused on Christ. I'm greater than thinking I can do this on my own.
I am greater than my fears.
I'm greater than bullying. I am greater than systems of oppression and confined ideas.
I'm greater than greed.
I am greater than being content with just a Sunday faith.
I'm greater than perfectionism.
So I'm greater than my former self.
Samantha Morante. Now up to bat, number 22, Ariel Denny.
At Heston College, I really think about the logo as being center to who we are. It's a greater than sign. It's an arrow. It's taking people places. And it's taking students beyond their worldview, beyond their comfort zones. It's about helping students be greater than themselves through an environment that is focused on Christ.
There is something greater than anything the world has to offer. Money, fame, fortune. It's finding meaning to your life, to find a purpose for living.
I'm greater than thinking I can do this on my own.
I am greater than my fears.
I'm greater than bullying. I am greater than systems of oppression and confined ideas.
I'm greater than greed.
I am greater than being content with just a Sunday faith.
I'm greater than perfectionism.
So I'm greater than my former self.
Now up to bat, number 14, Kaylee Raggy.
To nursing college and become part of their 50-year tradition of outstanding nursing education. Located just 30 minutes north of Wichita, Heston College is a small, Christ-centered private college that provides state-of-the-art training for tomorrow's caregivers. The nursing program has maintained accreditation throughout its 50-year history and 3 tracks offer you the BSN program you need to meet your goals, whether you are just starting out or building upon your previous education. The RN to BSN program offers hybrid courses scheduled to promote life balance and also offers a special RN to BSN tuition program.
Small class size allows Heston College faculty to get to know and genuinely care for each student. A rigorous, holistic nursing curriculum provides practical hands-on experience in our active simulation lab. You will also gain real-world caregiving experience ranging from neonatal to geriatric and well-respected regional clinical agencies.
For my first contact with Heston College,
for Angel Jimenez.
Thank you.
team Elusive Dilly. I'm Taylor Martin.
Thank you. the bat, number 22, Kendall Richardson. Sierra Long.
I've been watching you. La 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 long. La 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 long. I've been watching you.
Jocelyn Chavez.
Yeah. Ride with the mob. Hum do Allah. Check you with me. And do your job. Erg is the name. Then Baller did the chain. Turn on for the watch. Cause he playing Jane. Who the Yamagini chain? Rest in peace to my superior.
Thank you.
Snap to bat number four, Brianna Baca. Now to bat number 18, Ashley Hazen.
Thank you.
Alexis Avalos. bat number 23, Jocelyn Chavez.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Now to bat number 8, Erica Vessel.
Dot.
Okay.
off the bat, number 25, Grayson Curry. Taylor Martin. Yeah.
Pitch location does not matter.
Yeah.
Got time, ladies.
Hey, Mason, quick.
Now to bat number 5, Bailey Motlovo.
Thank you.
to bat number 5, Alexis Avalos. Thank you.